and then form a tassel.
It started out with a concept I got on my mind on maybe Tuesday.
There you go.
That
there
I wanted
go.
To do a double sided right, kite. I originally was going to put two head sticks
on the side. You're gonna pick the one that
I decided
to put
one head stick. But I really wanted to show the back of the kite.
Alfreda, Jeffrey,
just as good as the front of the kite.
The so
I lined both sides of the kite. Pasted both sides kite, but the most important part, I wanted to see the colors come through the back of the kite. I got that effect. I think I was pretty successful.
Somebody just asked, does it fly?
Yes, it does.
Why
7 feet high? And now I got inspired by this from my cousin.
Yeah, we have Alfreda.
I mean, they used to put a lot of kites together, so
wow.
I
got
to learn how to do it. And this year, my family's always told me to bring a kite to Horseshoe Bay, the Anthony competition. So
competition.
I just want to see what it's like.